Welcome back, guys. I am back with another video. I'm gonna be showing you how to find the rubber duck, the monster truck, and the F1 car on Just Cause 3. So yeah, let's get started. First, I'm gonna be showing you how to find the rubber duck. And the rubber duck will be somewhere in this area. I'll zoom out so you guys can see where I'm at. Right here. So yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and go down. If you guys need any help finding it, just let me know down in the comment section and I'll help you guys. Anyways, you just wanna if you have fast travel unlocked, you can use fast travel, because that's what I use to get down here. You should see two bright yellow things, and those are the rubber ducks. So what I'm gonna do is just put the thingy into the beach right there and just drag it. Come on. Oops, my bad, I did not make a suit. Alright, so after you get done, bring it into the water. Yeah, this might happen a few times. Alright. And then you just want to bring it into the water. There you go. We're just going to stop it right there. And you could get in and drive it if you want to. And yeah, this is a pretty cool Easter egg. So yeah, on to the next one. I'm just going to drive around for a second. And yeah, let's get on to the next one. Next car we're going to be finding is the Formula One car, or the F1 car, and it is right here. You want to go to the City Sprint, right here. Here's it is on the map, and you just want to do the challenge. And as you can see, it's the Formula One car. It's actually pretty easy. And then you just hop in. I just love the sound to this car. This is like my favorite race car. And this is my favorite car in the game also. It's not the fastest car in the game, but I think it's the second fastest. If you guys want to see the fastest car in the game, leave it down in the comment section, and if we get this video 5 likes, then I'll show you guys where the fastest car in the game is. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. And then once you do this, you wanna head. Alright guys, once you've done that, you just wanna exit this, and then you can to the guards, and you guys will be able to keep it forever. So yeah, let me just set a waypoint to a garage. Yeah, let's move on to the monster truck. So yeah, I'll be back with you guys once I deliver this car and go to the destination where the fire truck is. So yeah, give me a second. Sadly guys, I can't do the monster truck for you in this video, but I will do it next video, I promise. But what I can sell you is a bulldozer, and the bulldozer will spawn in this area right here. Like across from the where the rubber ducky was. So yeah, we're just gonna go do that real quick. And yeah, and that will wrap the video, guys. I know you guys wanted to see the monster truck, but trust me, it is coming in the next video. So yeah, I'm just gonna fast forward the video until I find one. I mean, they're easy to find, but they're also like kinda not easy to find. So yeah, I'll be back with you guys in just a moment. They are right here. So yeah, as you can see, right over here, you guys might get shot at a couple times, but that's about it. And yeah, here they are, right here. They're like really huge, and you can actually get it on, which is actually pretty surprising for me. You can cause a lot of destruction, like I'm doing now. Like, I'm just going over them like it's nothing. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please make sure you like, subscribe, and comment what you want me to do next. And yeah, once again, I'm sorry guys that I couldn't get the monster trucks for you guys, but I promise I'll do it in my next video. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.